perfect. Think exotic honeymoon. Lindsay Morrison Photography.
Hi, I'm hoping you'll be able to help me with something. I
just saw your photography book here at this coffee stand.
See the girl in the cute orange top waving at you?
My sister is getting married. Are you available?
You're in luck.
I'm Hannah Taylor Hall, Josh's sister. Are you available for the long weekend? Friday through Monday.
Thank you for putting us in touch.
Don't mention it.
Okay, so I didn't know who Hannah was. Sue me.
I can't believe you've never heard of the Taylor Halls.
Josh, could you show our new friends around the...
Sure, Dad. The original house has been in the family for years. And I think all this because Hannah needed somewhere to put her horse. Taking advantage of the scenery?
I loved the stillness this morning. It was the perfect time to photograph the house. They look so happy together.
She's always known exactly what she wants.
And you?
No, I think too much.
You need a new angle. Come on.
We are in the middle of a golf course.
It's the Perseid meteor shower. I feel like I'm getting to know you a bit.
And how do you feel about that?
Surprise! Well, who is that?
That's Bronwyn, Josh's ex.
Have you thought about us getting back together?
I just don't think it should be this hard, Bronwyn.
She and Josh will get everything figured out. They always do.
I have to head back to the city. I'm sorry.
I think we both know it feels different.
We're just scared to move on.
Have you moved on?
I think I have.
Lindsay?
I gotta find her.
I could say anything to him. He saw who I was.
Should I turn the car around then?
I'm glad you came back.
So, where do we go from here?
Well, what a perfect day for my beautiful Hannah to get married.
I never connected with someone so quickly.
I happen to think that we'd be pretty good together, Josh Taylor Hall. Huh?